Hello again, and this is part 12. And sadly, I had an audio error in part 10 and part 11. So I apologize for that. There is no audio to those videos, so I hope you do enjoy those, even though there's no audio. But sorry about that. But right now we are in Heisenberg's factory, and last episode I said I started to enjoy Heisenberg. Said that I like him, he's a cool character, he doesn't seem that bad of a guy, he just wants a friend. But enough of that. Let's go play some story. Yeah, like I said, I ran back and saved. So now this part should be easy. Should just be a walk in the park. Hopefully those guys don't respawn, because that would suck a lot. Yeah, when I found out though that the audio for part 10 and part 11 wasn't there, I was quite annoyed. So it's a bit frustrating. Alright, now I think I go down here. I don't even think crouching actually. Oh fuck. So there's a couple guys over there. Oh, and a couple guys. Shit, okay. Holy crystal skull? That's... I think that's new, polycrystal. I don't think I got one of these before. Oh, shit. Ugh. I think these guys hit way harder too. Did he? Is he dead? Alright, well, that was... I don't know if I actually had to destroy those things. Probably not, but... I didn't want to... get hit like 1,000 times. How do you get in there? It's a briefcase. Oh shit. I mean, and I did break it open, but I took stupid damage. Mechanical cylinder. Oh, yeah, got a bad feeling that. That one of those guys is gonna come to life. It's missing a cog. Okay, okay. So I'm assuming... yeah, there's a lot of little areas to run around. So I'm assuming one of those guys is gonna come to life. And it just gave me a landmine, so... what I've... yeah. It's a gut feeling. Not a good gut feeling, but it's a gut feeling. That... cog mold. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So basically, that was just saying, shoot him in the red chest piece. Yep, him. Oh, fucking shit, you bastard. You fucking bastard. Huh? You don't come at me, huh, bitch? Oh, that's scary, actually. Fuck you, bitches. I knew it. It's predictable. That situation was predictable. Now we gotta watch that doorway, because they're gonna probably fucking all come to life. excuse me. Yeah, that's all my rusted scrap, basically. That's literally all my gunpowder. So I could probably do that in a handgun bullets. I'll just save it. No shit, Ethan. You can use it.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed.
Oh, fuck.
She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not lightweight. I want nothing more than to be free, bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. OCD. Yeah. Gotta keep looking ass. Actually, shortcut over the top of the shotgun. Yeah, well, that was interesting. So that was 5 shotgun shells. Oh, wait. Make some more handgun ammo, at least then I have something to help against these guys. He's pretty easy. Oh. I'm kind of glad that doesn't damage me. I don't think, but I mean, I wouldn't test it.
You again?
That actually scared the shit out of me.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Alright, I'll save.
As you wish.
Shit. 149,000.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Yeah. All right.
Got a long way to go.
Yeah, well, at this point, Chris should just fucking be like, put in a recommendation for Ethan. You know? Should just be like, hey, you seen some shit. Ethan's gonna be like, yeah, no doubt.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
They all heard me, okay. Okay, so that's 15 bullets. Okay, well, okay, that's like, you know, these guys take a beating. They do. Lockpick, I mean. Not gonna help me kill these guys, but I mean, I'll use it. If I gotta stab one in someone's head, I'll do it. I'll freaking do it. Bitch, I'll do it. I will kill I guess if that's my way out, I should probably deal with it.
Another one?
Too good. Oh, is he dead? These guys don't die. I'm gonna run out of bullets, and I don't want to stab them. Can I? Not gonna lie, Heisenberg's thing is shit, but I hate Heisenberg's area. All those guys are too strong. And they're bullies. Oh, this isn't good though. All I have is a sniper rifle. And there's that down there, but I'm not going all the way back down. Yeah, screw that shit. They can just leave me alone. But this, oh my god. I just get caught in that. It'll rip you to shreds. I'm assuming. Actually, never mind. I'm not assuming anything. Okay. Up the stairs to my doom. Fluid, okay. Attach a jetpack and head stabilizer. Discreetly improves mobility. Experiments prove limited flight capabilities, no long distance flight. But now possible to navigate rugged terrain. Attach aluminum shielding to the soldat to protect chest reactor and exposed flesh. He is invincible against firearms. Armor doesn't hold up against strong blasts. Further development. Okay, so basically what it's saying is fucking use this shit. Well, I ran out of shotgun, so I mean, I'm not gonna go through there. Okay, never mind. I lied.
Shit, that was close.
Anything I can sell, Ryan, I'll take it. Oh, is that a... is this shiny? I don't think so. Okay. Oh.
She'll start her ceremony with your rose. that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
I mean, Nathan, he's probably already got her. Just saying, he's probably already got Rose. Okay, actually, what I am gonna do is organize. Gonna stay organized. But I'm gonna take this and shortcut that on top of that. Keep some flashbang on. Should be able to.
There's more.
Should be able to buy me some time from these guys, because these guys are just fucking psychos. Oh, that's not bad. Okay. So, in storage. So I gotta go back down to manufacturing. You're probably just fucking hating this, huh, buddy? God.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Okay.
Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Ooh. I can buy this now.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Yeah, okay. Okay, that's an interesting gun. Oh, I've wasted. Okay, actually, I will end part 12 here. Like, subscribe. I hope you enjoy this content, and I will jump into part 13 right now.